You are taking a look at Crystal Beach right now. Looks like folks aren't letting the weather stop them from enjoying Go Topless weekend, but this is a much different scene than last year. There are high tides and gloomy skies. 12 News reporter Tyler Segerman has been on the shoreline for us this afternoon. And Tyler, what is it looking like out there right now?
Yeah, well, Deja, it's not quite exactly what you would consider beach weather with the wind blowing in fast and the water pretty much covering the entire beach. But there are still quite a few people out here, and we'll see if the weather will prevent another huge crowd. Now, one thing that people will notice, and I've noticed firsthand already, is extra patrol. Galveston County officials have requested additional manpower this weekend after the chaos from last year. Six people were taken to the hospital by helicopter and more than 80 arrests. Now, DPS is one agency that is helping out, sending a large group of troopers to Bolivar yesterday. But businesses in the area depend on the crowds this weekend, of course, so just ask the restaurant owner of Steve's Landing.
Already looking at reservations for tonight. We are booked up like for the dinner rush time, so we're still staying optimistic that people are still coming down.
Ramon tells me that he's noticed less people here than usual already. Now, the Galveston County Sheriff's Office tells me they have taken note as well, discussing if extra enforcement is necessary throughout the weekend. Of course, a lot of that will depend on the weather. And right now, projections show that this area will see about 2 inches of rain tomorrow. But we'll keep you guys updated all weekend long, and we'll keep you guys updated, of course. For now, on the Crystal Beach, Tyler Segerman, 12 News.
Thank you so much, Tyler.